गुड मॉर्निंग डॉक्टर्स, वेलकम अगेन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट नीट पीजी 2021 इम्पॉर्टेंट वन लाइनर्स। दिस इज पार्ट 13। टारगेट लीजन ऑफ एक्रल साइट इज सीन इन इरिथ्रेमा मल्टीफॉर्म। दिस इज मेनली सीन इन इरिथ्रेमा मल्टीफॉर्म। पेशेंट विद डीकेए are at high risk of DKA is diabetic ketoacidosis. They are mainly high risk of thromboembolism. So in DKA, firstly we have to give subcutaneous heparin to prevent the risk of thromboembolism. AIP, acute intermittent porphyria, is a disorder of autosomal dominant. Acute intermittent porphyria, deficiency of enzyme porphobilinogen decarboxylase 5-HT4 receptor agonist is prucalopride. Okay. Bile acid sequestration is mechanism action of cholesteramine. Investigation for benign paroxysmal positional vertigo is by Dyshalpic test. Benign paroxysmal positional vertigo treatment with Appley maneuvers. Okay. Imaging of bronchial tumor use is fluorodeoxyglucose for bronchial tumor. Vasculitis associated with hepatitis B, that is PAN, polyarteritis nodosa. Now I'm going to explain little bit about benign paroxysmal positional vertigo. When you change your head position, then vertigo happens. It is mainly due to dislocation of labyrinth in semicircular canals, and dyshalpic is a test to identify, and Appley's maneuvers to replace the dislocation, or we can say to improve the dislocation by Appley's maneuver. Okay, in benign positional vertigo, when there is a dislocation, when you repair the dislocation, this is known as Appley's maneuver in semicircular canal. So guys, I hope till here it's very much clear for you. If you have any queries, any question, you can ask me. And if you're new on my channel, please subscribe it. And if you like this video, put like on it. And don't forget to subscribe my new channel, Superman Classes. Thank you. Good day. Goodbye. That's all for today.